Draw your weapon! No. No! Please help, stranger. Madness from the river. Eating grain breeds sickness in the mind. We need help. The river. Something in the water grows into the grain. Crenault. Go to Crenault. Aiton. No help. If grain reaches troops, Jenica. Tainted water. We ate the grain and strange man. By the gods, these visions!
Go lay down.
thank you for returning this scroll to me.
Progress.
Interesting. You're not at all. Now I know. You're the only one.
What happened? Auden's dead. What? I was hoping to have. This is twice now I've buried the bodies left in your wake.
Oh.
I was told of ancient days when wise priestess Beala Tirin to goddess Lyria spoke. The people, remembering all after war, called for Durek's fate. Slay them, the foul and wretched tribe, said Dokulfar. Spare them, the poor and miserable beasts, cried Losulfar.
Lord Ferorma, valiant warrior, destroyer of Enfaminir, Duke of the Hylarans, protector of the Ring of Kyozai, discoverer of the island of Meropis, were he only to meet a better end.
Thank you.
brief his term among our court, so virile in his living. He is fervored embodied. He is vitality. He rescued Princess Luna to take as his own. King of Strand, Prince of Passion. So simply Fëanor, so formidably bloody bones. Once companion to Issa, now enemy to the court. Once lover of Era, then bringer of death. Now forever in decay, forever cursed, never to enter the grave.
It's good you're here. Welcome to the ruin. Yeah, come with me. I'm hoping that the in we go.